Welcome to Wisdom Trek with Gramps. We are on day 1718 of our trek, and it is time to explore another nugget of wisdom, which includes an inspirational quote, along with some wise words from Gramps for today's trek. Wisdom is the final frontier in gaining true knowledge, and we are on our daily trek to create a legacy of wisdom, to seek out discernment and insights, and to boldly grow where few have chosen to grow before. Hello, my friend. This is Gramps. Thanks for coming along on today's trek as we increase wisdom and create a living legacy. We are told in Proverbs chapter 16, verse 16, how much better to get wisdom than gold and sound judgment than silver. If you apply the words that you hear today, over time, it will help you to become more healthy, wealthy, and wise as you continue on your daily trek of life. So let's jump right in with today's nugget. And today's quote is from Thomas Jefferson, and it is, a government big enough to give you everything you want is big enough to take away everything you have. So today's nugget of wisdom is a big government. We all enjoy government benefits and tax breaks that help us personally. It is our fundamental nature. We need to be very careful, though, when we start thinking that any government payments, benefit, or tax breaks are free. They most certainly are not. There will always be strings attached to anything that we receive back from the government agencies. I fully understand that what we receive is at least partially what we paid into the system as taxes, but most government officials don't look at it in that manner. Regardless of what you think about our current tax structure and whether it's fair or equitable, once monies are paid into the government in the form of taxes, the elected officials and government agencies claim it as their own. Instead of pushing for more benefits for ourselves, we need to be working towards streamlining the government so that it is fair and equitable to everyone. This may mean those who are in need of help will receive the assistance that they need, and they may not have to pay for it. But ultimately, they are under bondage to the government system. It is better to help those who can eventually support themselves and then gain the skills needed to do so. If we become too dependent on our government, then we will have no defense when they desire to take away the very freedoms that are rightfully ours to have. The government has a legitimate purpose in all societies. We need to honor that purpose and pay the taxes owed, but at the same time, not to become overly dependent on that government. Let us work to depend on God instead. As the church, we need to do as much as possible to assist those who are truly in need. And our passage for today is Romans chapter 13, verses 5 through 7. So you must submit to them, not only to avoid punishment, but also to keep a clear conscience. Pay your taxes too, for the same reason. For government workers need to be paid. They are serving God in what they do. Give to everyone what you owe them. Pay your taxes and government fees to those who collect them, and give respect and honor to those who are in authority. And as you ponder this nugget of wisdom for yourself, please encourage your friends and family to join us and then come along with us tomorrow for another day of Wisdom Trek, Creating a Legacy. If you'd like to listen to any of the past 1,717 treks or read the Wisdom Journal, they are all available at wisdom-trek.com. And I encourage you to subscribe to Wisdom Trek on your favorite podcast player so that each day's trek will be downloaded to you automatically. And if you've not done so, please consider giving us a 5-star rating so that others will join us in mining our nuggets of wisdom. And thank you so much for allowing me to be your guide, your mentor, but most importantly, I am your friend as I serve you through the Wisdom Trek podcast and journal each day. And as we take this trek of life together, let us always live abundantly, love unconditionally, listen intentionally, learn continuously, lend to others generously, lead with integrity, and leave a living legacy each day. I am Guthrie Chamberlain reminding you to keep moving forward, enjoy your journey, and create a great day every day. See you tomorrow for more daily wisdom.